They have all three tight ends in. Empty backfield. Hurts standing at the 25, taking the snap. Here comes the rush. He's rolling. He flyers. He's got a first down and more. And being pulled down is Gainwell inside the 10.
I love it.
Second and goal from the 3. Hurts. Back. Hurts. Fires. Hurts. Completes it. Touchdown. Touchdown. What a nice play by Dallas Goedert, who stretched out and grabbed it with both hands. Back goes Mahomes. He's stepping up. He's hit. This time they've got him.
Okay.
They've got him, and it's Hargrave. Mahomes is back. He's stepping up. He is hit, and the football is intercepted. His pass is intercepted. It's Eric Wilson, and Wilson brought down at midfield. Now, there's a penalty flag. Let's see who it's against. I think it's against the Chiefs for holding. I think it's going to be a turnover against the Chiefs. Two receivers stacked to the near side, two to the far side. This time, up the middle, it is Gainwell for the touchdown. A running play. They gave it to Gainwell, and he tucked it in from the 7. Hurts back. Hurts looking. Hurts firing. And it is caught. It is caught for a touchdown as he guns it perfectly to Greg Ward. So they scored one more time, 15 yards.